Hi, this is Kara with your daily conditions update for this Wednesday, February 6th. We got 3 inches of snow last night, so it's a great trace to come out here and do some skiing or snowboarding. We'll be open until 10 p.m. today with our lower bowl, upper bowl, and multiple chairlifts in operation. It was snowing just a minute ago, and it's going to continue to snow off and on throughout the night. Precipitation is calling for a 60% chance. We look forward to seeing you up on the slopes.